got out into the world and got a job selling newspapers on a street corner when I was 18. And people came by the corner and said, "Ray, what are you doing here? Why aren't you pumping gas like other people were?" It was the Depression. Everyone was out of work. Nobody had anything. We were all poor. But I stood on the corner, and my answer to them was, "I'm becoming a writer." So how did I do that? I got up every morning and worked on a short story. And every afternoon, I went and sold newspapers. I made $10 a week.